is thinking about being on the shelf for a few months at the hands of this man right here, J.D. McDonagh. Oh. Redemption is sweet.
Well, Book, that's a great point. Is right now, Dragunov, is he thinking about going higher to inflict more damage, more pain? Well, McDonagh back to his feet. Ooh.
Talk about J.D. McDonagh. This kid's a sniper. We talked about J.D. McDonagh. If he gets you in his sights, Vic, it could be over with quick.
McDonagh declared that this match would be hard to watch, compared it to putting a scalpel to your eye. As both superstars, right back. Wait a minute, McDonagh now overpowering Dragunov with a little help. And now all of a sudden the complexion of this matchup has changed.
Yeah, get out the latex.
Oh no, oh my God. From these two superstars, his throat first goes McDonagh.
Dragunov.
Or excuse me, Dragunov is McDonagh.
Oh, yes.
Big powerbomb. Cover, another count, and another near
Dragunov,
fall.
Vic, he needs to be very careful because he's dealing with a mercenary. He's dealing with a professional inside that square circle. This man, McDonagh.
This is a stand and deliver worthy matchup here tonight on NXT. One more time, Dragunov. I mean, you can just see in Dragunov's eyes, it's not all there. He's on rubber legs, is another suplex. What the? And back to his feet, swing and a miss. And the third one, will it keep Dragunov down?
Dragunov is dazed and confused right now, but there's no quit. There's no quit in this young man.
He wanted to see chaos. He's seeing it right now.
Oh, yes. This thing is breaking down by any means necessary. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. You want to get the action? Dragon Lee, welcome to NXT.
I don't think Dragon Lee wanted to get this close. Oh, what a cheap shot!
Yeah.
Oh! Wait a minute!
Oh no!
We're talking about the chaos. It's breaking down, Book.
No, not this way, Vic! Oh!
Incoming! American champion! We need more officials!
You think?
Watch out, Book!
I'm watching out!